it's just a real hard area to live in, period. And for us raising kids, kids don't even have a playground, a play area, anything constructive to do in the neighborhood. But you see why half of them become game bangers, and, you know, because it's nothing constructed in the neighborhood for them. So now it's just like, you know, you more or less got to keep the kids close to you and watch them at all times.
In June, after 20 years of marriage, Arthur's dad leaves the family.